Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Dead Space. This is the 2023 remake. We are doing this on the hard difficulty. My name is iTombo, and this is the Cool Kids Corner. Let's go ahead and get right on into it. Well, we just crossed this beautiful bridge, chopped up all of these bodies. We now have barbecue for the next few days, or, you know, we could just not, because ew. But let's go ahead and see where else we need to go here. So we do need to go up there. We need the blue key card to get in there. I just wanted to open up the cabinet, bud. That's all I wanted to do. Nothing against you. I just wanted to open up the cabinet, that's all. Whoa. Hey, key card. Sorry, guys. I don't want you guys coming back to destroy me. All right, we got the key card. That's cool. Preemptively strike this guy right here. Nobody likes you babies. like that noise, you guys. Stop. Come on now. Okay, this side still has. Go back this way. Oh! And that's why we had the bind there. That is exactly why we had that canister there. Bites the dust, and another one does, and another one does, and another one bites the dust. Okay, we're gonna go this way. So we have lost majority of our ammunition for our machine gun here. I continue to use our limb slicer. I ain't scared. I ain't scared of nothing. This is quiet. Nice, okay.
Hey.
We got clearance, y'all. Alright, let's see if there's any bench stuff. Of course there is. Boom. Now we greatly increase the ammunition capacity, and then we can get the capacity up even more. That's all we needed. Now we're at 18. This is normal, right? I don't think I'm contaminated yet. Decontamination complete. Oh my gosh.
Decontamination sequence complete. Yeah. Thank you for your patience.
You're welcome. I'm the best. That doesn't sound good. Guess we're going this way. Come on, open up the first try. Okay. Safe spot. You know that there's going to be something happening here soon. We just know. That's just what it's going to... I mean, come on. We just already know that something...
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
I don't want you coming back, bud. I'm sorry. Thank you. that's not right, then what is right? Restart centrifuge. There we go. I knew I'd figure it out. Took a little bit more brain power than normal. Oh. Now we have O2. Nice.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
Ignite the engine. Okay. Back that way, I guess. Let's go refill our tank. Apparently I'm going all the way. I'm gonna go down.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Turn. Go ahead and use that real quick. Probably could have butt capped it. Probably honestly could fly through this. Oh, geez. Oh, look. Oxygen. It's not as scary when you can't hear anything. Everything's all muffly and quiet. I'm gonna run past this guy. And we're gonna save it. See? It's perfect. We knew something bad was gonna happen there too. What the fuh? Udge and fluffy hand stacks. Huh? Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna drink to that. Good times. Apparently we can't. Huh. I have no ammo for, Well, there's 9. I was at 7 before. This is now 9. I went back and counted from my last video. I am now at 9. Okay. Huh. Oh my gosh, I survived. I have like no ammo left. Okay, I have like 54 shots left. I'm gonna have to do decontamination again. Oh crap. It's this way. Money. And a 4, okay. I mean, money and a 4 is not bad. If I have to do, like, if I have to fight more guys because of decom, I'm pretty much screwed. Okay. That was scary. Should I get more? I can only get capacity, huh? I'm just gonna go to capacity. It's gonna have 19 bullets. I should really increase this next. Ripper's really good, but I don't really care for it, to be honest with you. This suit, I definitely should get more stuff. But I'm focusing on the gun. All right. Let's see. Where's it going? That noise. Oh, this is a decomp one. Okay. That. We should be good.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Okay, good. I just don't want them to come back in their life. That's all.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off limits, right? Earth Gov's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker?
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Circuit breaker. We got door. We got fans and airlock. Okay. Fans, allow me to do this.
Exiting zero gravity.
And that's good, right? Okay, so we're gonna shoot that first. You know, this is cute. This is exactly where I want to be.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Rickling. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Good idea. Find Elizabeth and get out of here. I think I got integrated into it. Problem with finding Elizabeth and then getting off of this ship, though, is you leave the ship in the hands of all those other evil deviants. Ready for something to jump out of that fan. Zero nodes. Okay, good to know. I have no nodes to hold me down, keep me straight. I'm sorry, bud. I don't know who you are. I don't want you coming back to life.
Clearance confirmed.
seemed like a really nice person. I just could not have you ruin it. Come on. Oh, jeez. Let's go do that. I'm gonna go ahead and save this because, again, we know what's gonna happen. We're gonna have something crazy, and we're gonna need to.
Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
How am I supposed to do that? Yeah, that's what you said. That's what I heard. But I don't know how. Okay, so there's... There's this.
Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
No offense, lady, but where is the input for this thing? Yep. This thing is gonna crash. I know. There it is. Okay. Okay, I found it. 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 One. In you go.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Yeah. Awesome.
Engines ready. Please
confirm the enemy. These guys are fugly. Alright. Let's go start this process. Engine firing. Let's go. Now I guess we can get back out of here. That's good to know. We did such a good job today.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura is moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Okay. We can do that, sir. We don't worry. We can definitely do that. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Okay.
Nicole, I'm here. Nicole. Damn it.
Nicole. No, Nicole. Wait, come back for me. Hey, we got schematics for some new stuff. Nice. Okay.
That's just like that. This is plasma cutter upgrade. Yes. Plasma rifle upgrade. Yes. We can't upgrade anything else. Okay. Okay, so we just did the upgrades. Let's go ahead and save real quick. We bought the upgrades. We still need to go to the upgrades. There's a difference. Okay. Check it out. Wait. My current position is in the mining locked engineering. Oh, and we're going to the brick. Okay, the bridge. Okay. Okay.
Bridge.
Yep, we're gonna go to the bridge. Thing about these graffiti arts is like you're on this really decked out fancy thing, like you're all working scientists, engineers. Why are we writing graffiti things on here like this? Like, we're not kids. This isn't a kid place, is it?
Now arriving at the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Darn military guys. I'm on your side, Daniels. That's exactly... Nothing against the military, like, you know. Okay. Respect. Rightfully so. Ooh. Yeah, respect, rightfully so. Nothing against our military and everyone else. You know, thank you everybody for your service and all that stuff. No disrespect whatsoever. If I did bring me on, I do apologize. But that's honestly how I feel about a lot of things. Oh no. Like, I have no more money, but I need this back. Right. The main atrium.
Oh. Detain
least containment and life support are holding. So far.
Go, Hammond.
Isaac. Sorry. Shoot.
No, no. Keep that rifle close. What's that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... Johnston, too.
Jeez.
At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Who are we looking at there, Hammond?
Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. You can redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the market. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
Nice.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Okay, good to know. Well, there you have it. We're gonna stop it there. Let's go find ourselves a safe spot.
Warning. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation. Acquire department rig permissions and compile master security override at this console.
Remember, you need to reactivate the elevators from security.
Okay. Go find ourselves a safe spot. Is our safe spot. Success. Look at that. Look at that beautiful face. Hey, cool. That's gonna do it for us this time, guys. Thank you again so much for joining me, Tombo, here in the Cool Kids Corner while we play some of the Dead Space 2023 remastered version. Again, this is my first playthrough. I never played this back in 2008. I haven't played this until today. Not today, but the last few episodes. Last few times, right? Okay, you get what I'm saying. In any case, thank you guys all so much for being here and enjoying this with me.
This has been a fun experience. Let's continue this on next time. In the Cool Kids Corner with Tombo, Dead Space. Thanks.